Read It Later has provided over a million users with a simple way to save a link for later without cluttering their bookmarks and inboxes. It's expanded from a robust Firefox extension to every major browser, and now it has finally come to the iPhone. So you can save a page on your computer and sync it to your phone. Then you can read it online or offline, even without an internet connection, with an optional text-only view for easy reading. And when you are done, you can share it with others using any number of popular services. And when you need more to read, you can use the new bookmarklets for mobile Safari. Using the Tap to Save bookmarklet, saving batches of articles is as simple as tapping a link. This works great on any news site like Google Reader, Dig, or CNN. You can queue up some reading, and then open up Read It Later, and everything you saved will be synced to your phone and on your computer. Read It Later is another idea from the Idea Shower. For more ideas, go to ideashower.com.